So, looking at another device right now, and it says, what is your real name? You established this. My real name is Lauren. Yeah. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is yellow and pink. How old are you? I'm 11 and I'm turning 12 in June. How tall are you? I'm 5'4". I'm very tall for my age, actually. I'm trying to find like good questions that are like appropriate for my YouTube channel. How old is your brother? My brother is 5. I don't know why that's, I don't know why people are asking that question, but okay. How many cousins do you have? I have 11 cousins. How many aunts and uncles do you have? Well, this is such a random question, what? I don't know. I'm too lazy to count. What color is your room? My room is purple, but I'm painting it pink later, so yeah. What is your most prized possession? Honestly, I don't really think I have one. I mean, I'm not really that big into like anything, I guess, so. It's another good question I can find. Growing too much right now. What's your favorite gacha meme? This is actually a really good question, but I don't really know if I have a favorite one. Sorry if you can't really hear me, I'm being really quiet right now. But yeah, I don't really know if I have one. I guess I'm not really used to doing gacha memes. I kind of just do either my own thing or just do like a full song, I guess. So, yeah. Do you like Inquisitor Master? Well, I make a lot of videos about it, so yeah, I really like Inquisitor Master. What app do you use to edit? Oh, this is a really good question. I use an app called Vida. It's really easy, and I would recommend getting it. It's completely free, and you don't have to buy anything on the app to be good at editing, like. Some people say that I'm really good at editing, and I just want to say thank you so much for that. And yeah, I just use an app called Vida, so go check that out. And by the way, sometimes I use KineMaster, and sometimes CapCut, but not nearly as much as Vida. What's your favorite animal? These are such like childish questions, but I love them. You guys are asking like such big questions. My favorite animal is a llama. I have like a ton of llama stuff in my room right now. Is your room big, small, medium? I would say maybe small or medium. I'm not really, yeah. I don't really like talking about that kind of stuff. How many friends do you have? Like half of the girls in my class and like three boys in my class. Yeah, I have more friends, but I don't really talk to them that much. Half of them kind of stop talking to me, but yeah, that's besides the point. Are you a girly person or not? Yeah, I would say so. I mean, if you had to consider me, like, girly or, like, tomboy or whatever, it would probably be girly. I mean, it actually depends, I guess. Where do you live? We're not answering that. What color is your hair? Huh? What? If you can't tell, like, the OC that I'm using right now in this video is brown. And this is, I'm trying to make this as much as I look like in real life, so yeah, I have brown hair. Color your eyes? What? Again, on my OC, they are brown. Dark brown, in fact. Who's your favorite squad member from the Wizard Master? Ooh, I like this. I have three favorites. I like Alex, Charlie, and Levi. Those are definitely my favorites. Do you miss Drake from Wizard Master? Yes, I miss him a lot, and I know he's going to come back one day. He has to. But I wonder if Sora is going to leave. Yeah, whatever. What does your bed look like? Well, I just got a new bed recently, and it is much higher than my old bed, so, yeah, it's kind of really random question. Wow, anyway. How sad are you right now? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, because if it is, probably, like, a 4. Kind of just chilling, not really that sad right now. How happy are you? Probably, like, a... maybe 5 out of 10? I mean, kind of, again, just chilling in my bed, kind of just trying to figure out what to make for YouTube. Do you get angry easily? I get annoyed easily, but, yeah, I mean, don't really get mad. These are really random questions, but, I mean, kind of have to answer them, I guess. That's about it.